Hello and welcome. When you need to display a map on a UI, most users use UI image or UI raw image control, which can cause loss of quality or performance. Tileset is much faster, uses less memory and has many exclusive features. Tileset is a dynamically mesh, and cannot be used as a UI element directly. In this video, I'll show you how to display Tileset on a UI. Create a map using the wizard. In this video I will use some features of uContext that greatly speed up development and simplify the workflow. On the right side you can see a description of how to do the same thing without third-party assets. Place the map on a new layer. Create a render texture and specify the desired texture size. Usually this should be the size of the UI element on the screen. Create a canvas and UI image to display the map. And select texture render texture. Create a new camera. Remove the audio listener. Select clear flags solid color, rendering path deferred, increase clipping planes far, and set target texture, your render texture. In the culling mask, disable all layers except the map layer. In the main camera, disable the map layer in the culling mask. In the tileset component, select the camera to display the map. Add raw image touch forwarder. Touch forwarder converts the screen position to a position on the render texture and vice versa. Set references to the image, map and render texture. That's all. You have a 3D map on the UI. Thank you for watching. Links to online maps and uContext in the description.